How to count identical elements of an array? We can use object properties to do that. All you need are an empty object for each method, an arrow function, and a logical disjunction operator to initiate values. We use elements as object property names and increase its value every time we met it. That's all. Two Mashas, two Petya, and single Vasya.